For the past 18 years, this rebel group has been kidnapping and brutalizing children in Uganda and southern Sudan.
This is terror like no other terror. For me, this is one of the biggest scandals of our time and generation.
After 5 years of fighting, more than 2 million people have fled their homes, and the UN now says that 300,000 have died during the conflict.
Is it fair to say that you're a missionary, or are you a mercenary?
I will accept it either way.